While the type of DNA polymerase and buffer you choose play a critical role in the success of a PCR, there are other crucial factors to consider while optimizing the PCR assay to achieve better results. These components include the template that contains the target sequence, the forward and reverse primers, dNTPs, and optional additives to help boost your PCR. The quality of the template in terms of its complexity can play a crucial role in the outcome of the PCR. For example, a GC-rich template has significantly more hydrogen bonds than an AT-rich template. This can result in incomplete strand separation or secondary structure formation that inhibits the polymerase and give rise to premature termination. To overcome this, scientists can add secondary structure destabilizers, such as DMSO or betaine, to their reactions. The template amount can influence the yield and efficiency of the reaction. Based on the complexity, various template amounts are recommended. Having a good primer pair can dictate the PCR outcome. General recommendations to consider while designing the primers are: primer length, balanced distribution of GC and AT-rich domains, the annealing temperature. Additionally, it is crucial to design the right primer sequence to avoid complementarity between the forward and reverse primers, preventing primer dimer formation, and to use an optimal primer concentration. The recommended primer concentration is between 0.1 to 0.6 micromolar. In most common PCR applications, the final nucleotide concentration is recommended to be between 0.05 to 0.5 millimolar. A higher concentration is preferred for long-range PCR to improve the yield, while a lower concentration is recommended for increased fidelity when using non-proofreading polymerases. Another factor to consider is the magnesium ion concentration in the reaction mixture, as they bind dNTPs and reduce their availability. Scientists may add other optional additives to overcome complex secondary structures and non-specific priming to enhance PCR efficiency and specificity. Depending on your assay conditions, choose the right kind of PCR additive from the table to boost your PCR. For more details on products and protocols, explore sigmaaldrich.com/PCR.